Welcome to Fix Sleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. Motorcycle Journey Through America's Roads. Chapter 1. The Open Road Beckons. Underneath the vast expanse of the American sky, Tommy's motorcycle roared to life, its engine becoming the heartbeat of a journey that promised freedom and endless possibilities. The sun, a radiant orb of warmth and light, bathed the expansive deserts in a golden hue as Tommy set forth on the open road. The rhythmic hum of the tires on the asphalt became a melody, harmonizing with the whispers of the desert wind. The desolate highways stretched out like veins across the rugged landscape, leading Tommy into the heart of America. The motorcycle, a faithful steed, devoured the miles, its wheels spinning with a determination that mirrored the spirit of exploration. Tommy, clad in leather and denim, felt the wind rush against their face, carrying the scent of adventure and the promise of the unknown. The desert unfolded its secrets as Tommy traversed the open road. Red rock mesas stood like ancient sentinels, their towering formations telling tales of geological epics. Tommy navigated through winding canyons where the echoes of the engine reverberated against the rock walls, creating a symphony of sound unique to the American wilderness. As the landscape evolved, he encountered stretches of highway that seemed to disappear into the horizon. Endless horizons stretched out before them, a canvas of possibilities where the road beckoned with the allure of discovery. Tommy, guided by the ribbon of asphalt unfolding ahead, embraced the feeling of liberation that only the open road could offer. The motorcycle roared through small towns, their existence a testament to the resilience of communities carved into the harsh landscape. Main streets, flanked by weathered storefronts and quaint diners, painted a picture of Americana frozen in time. Tommy, an explorer in this vast tapestry, reveled in the simplicity of life along the open road. Evenings on the journey held a special magic as the sun dipped below the horizon, casting a warm glow across the desolate landscapes. Retro motels, their neon signs flickering to life in the fading light, became havens of nostalgia. Guided by the allure of classic Americana, found comfort in the worn-out charm of these roadside lodgings. Stopping at a motel, he felt the resonance of countless stories that echoed within its walls. The creaking floors and the flickering neon signs told tales of weary travelers seeking refuge, of dreams pursued on the open road, and of the timeless allure of the American highway. Tommy, a transient in this timeless narrative, rested beneath the neon glow, their motorcycle parked outside like a sentinel standing guard over the dreams that lingered in the night. He found companionship in the hum of the air conditioner and the distant howl of a lone coyote. The solitude of the motel room became a sanctuary, a place to reflect on the day's journey and anticipate the adventures yet to unfold. Beneath the glow of a retro lamp, traced the route on an unfolded map, their finger tracing the winding roads that crisscrossed the vast expanse of America. The motel room, with its faded wallpaper and classic furnishings, became a cocoon of reflection. Tommy pondered the miles traveled and the landscapes witnessed, feeling the weight of each passing mile adding to the tapestry of their journey. The open road, with its twists and turns, offered not just a physical passage through space but a mental and emotional odyssey through the diverse landscapes of the American spirit. As the night settled in, Tommy's thoughts wandered to the challenges and discoveries that lay ahead. The desert winds carried whispers of untold adventures, hidden gems waiting to be uncovered, and the echoes of stories that lingered in the vastness of the American wilderness. With a sense of anticipation and the allure of the open road calling them, he drifted into a restless sleep, eager to resume their journey at the break of dawn. Chapter 2. Whispers of Small Towns. The motorcycle rumbled through the heartland, carrying Tommy into small towns that punctuated the vast American landscape. Main streets, lined with time-worn diners and quaint antique shops, unfolded like chapters in a storybook. Enveloped in the charm of these forgotten pockets of America, became a transient observer of tales etched into the facades of weathered buildings. Each small town told a story, and Tommy eagerly absorbed the narratives embedded in the architecture and the faces of its residents. The motorcycle weaved through narrow lanes, passing by houses with picket fences and gardens adorned with wildflowers. He felt the authenticity of these places, where the pace of life was dictated by the gentle rhythm of daily routines. Stopping at a diner on Main Street, Tommy was welcomed by the clinking of coffee cups and the aroma of home-cooked meals. Locals, their faces etched with lines of wisdom and stories untold, nodded in acknowledgement. Clad in leathers, felt a sense of camaraderie with the patrons, united by the shared appreciation for the open road and the stories it unraveled. Conversations with the locals revealed the pulse of small-town America. Stories of generations that had called these places home, of businesses that had weathered economic storms, and of the resilience that defined the spirit of the community. Tommy, now a participant in these tales, felt the weight of the collective history that bound these small towns together. As the motorcycle ventured further, he encountered landscapes that spoke of a different kind of beauty. Fields of golden wheat swayed in the breeze, their undulating ways a testament to the agricultural heritage that sustained these communities. Tommy marveled at the simplicity of life in these small towns, where the connection to the land was as enduring as the friendships forged over the years. Main streets, adorned with flags and banners celebrating local events, hinted at the communal gatherings that defined life in these tight-knit communities. Tommy, ever the wanderer, found themselves drawn into town fairs and festivals, where laughter echoed against the backdrop of Ferris wheels and cotton candy stalls. The open road, it seemed, had led them not just to physical destinations but to a cultural tapestry woven with the threads of tradition and shared celebration. His journey through small towns became a voyage through time, where historic landmarks and preserved buildings whispered tales of eras long gone. Churches with spires that touched the sky, their bells tolling with the resonance of bygone Sundays, stood as beacons of faith and continuity. Tommy, even in their transient existence, felt the embrace of these timeless places, where the echoes of the past reverberated against the backdrop of the present. Roadside diners, with their neon signs and checkered floors, became Tommy's sanctuaries. Here, they tasted the flavors of homemade pies and hearty meals, each by a tribute to the culinary heritage of small-town America. Tommy, a connoisseur of both asphalt and local cuisine, savored the richness of these moments, the memories of shared meals becoming nourishment for the soul. Evenings in small towns held a unique magic. As the sun dipped below the horizon, casting long shadows across main streets, he found themselves drawn to local taverns and gathering spots. Live music, the soulful tunes of acoustic guitars, and the twang of country melodies filled the air. Seated among locals who had become temporary friends, felt the music resonate with the shared experiences of the open road. Each small town became a chapter in Tommy's ever-evolving story. The motorcycle, parked in front of diners and town squares, became a familiar sight, a beacon that signaled the arrival of a wanderer ready to embrace the essence of these forgotten corners of America. Tommy, even as they moved forward, carried with them the echoes of laughter, the scent of homemade pies, and the timeless charm of small-town life. In the fading light of a small-town dusk, Tommy bid farewell to main streets illuminated by the warm glow of streetlights. As the motorcycle rumbled back onto the open road, Tommy carried the collective stories of the towns they had visited, the shared moments becoming indelible imprints on the tapestry of their journey. The open road awaited, promising more small towns, more stories, and the endless allure of the American heartland. Chapter 3. Twilight at Retro Motels and Old Gas Stations. As Tommy continued their journey on the motorcycle, the sun dipped low on the horizon, casting long shadows across the expansive landscape. The allure of retro motels and old gas stations beckoned, promising a nostalgic refuge amid the twilight hours. Guided by the glow of neon signs and the fading warmth of daylight, embraced the impending journey into the heart of Americana's past. Riding through stretches of open road, he spotted a neon sign flickering in the distance, announcing the presence of a retro motel. The motorcycle hummed a tune in harmony with the anticipation of Tommy as they approached the establishment. The motel, a relic of a bygone era, stood as a testament to the golden age of American road trips. He parked the motorcycle in front of the motel, a colorful array of neon lights illuminating the pathway. The worn-out sign, reminiscent of mid-century design, welcomed the weary traveler with a nostalgic charm. Tommy stepped into the reception area, where the checkered floors and vintage furnishings transported them back in time. The motel owner, a seasoned keeper of tales from the road, greeted Tommy with a warm smile. Each room, adorned with retro decor and classic furnishings, became a time capsule of the 1950s. Surrounded by the authenticity of the past, felt a connection to the countless travelers who had sought refuge within these walls. As night descended, the neon lights outside the motel came to life, casting a vibrant glow across the open road. Tommy, enveloped in the ambience of a bygone era, wandered through the courtyard, where plastic lawn chairs invited guests to linger beneath the starlit sky. The flickering lights and the hum of the motorcycle in the distance created a symphony of nostalgia, capturing the essence of twilight at a retro motel. As Tommy settled into the room, the worn-out key turning in the lock, they marveled at the simplicity of a bygone era. the creaking bed springs and the distant rumble of a passing truck outside the window became lullabies, serenading him into a peaceful night's rest. Dreams were woven from the fabric of the open road, and Tommy, nestled in the embrace of the retro motel, ventured into the realms of slumber with a heart filled with wanderlust. The following day unfolded with the promise of more miles and hidden gems along the way. Tommy bid farewell to the retro motel, its neon lights gradually fading in the morning light. The motorcycle roared to life once again, its engine echoing through the quiet morning air as he resumed their journey along the open road. Old gas stations, with their rusted pumps and weathered signs, became Tommy's sanctuaries on the highway. Each stop was an opportunity to refuel the motorcycle and immerse themselves in the echoes of a time when these stations were more than just pit stops. They were communal hubs where travelers exchanged stories and sought guidance for the road ahead. Standing next to the motorcycle, felt the history embedded in the cracked pavement beneath their boots. The sun, climbing higher in the sky, cast a warm glow on the worn-out letters of the gas station sign. The buzzing of cicadas and the distant hum of passing cars created a soundtrack to Tommy's reflection on the tales whispered by the aging structures around them. Exploring the interior of an old gas station, he discovered relics of the past, vintage oil cans, faded road maps, and yellowing photographs that captured the essence of a time when the highway was an adventure waiting to unfold. Tommy, a time traveler of sorts, felt the weight of history in their hands as they examined these artifacts, each telling a story of a traveler's journey through the changing landscapes of America. The road, unfurling endlessly before him, beckoned them toward the next destination. The motorcycle roared to life, Tommy shifting gears with a sense of purpose. The open road, flanked by fields and distant mountains, became a canvas upon which Tommy painted their own narrative of discovery and nostalgia. In the twilight hours, as the sun began its descent, he spotted another retro motel on the horizon. The neon sign, a beacon of welcome, promised another night filled with the magic of the past. The motorcycle pulled into the parking lot, and Tommy, surrounded by the familiar glow of neon, once again found solace in the simplicity of a bygone era. Chapter 4. Mystery in the Shadows. As Tommy continued their journey, the motorcycle's tires hummed along the open road, carrying them through landscapes that seemed to resonate with an aura of mystery. Abandoned buildings, their windows shattered by time, stood as silent witnesses to untold stories. Tommy, undeterred by the desolation, felt an inexplicable pull toward the enigmatic structures that lined the roadside. The motorcycle slowed as Tommy approached an abandoned roadside attraction, its faded sign hinting at a bygone era of entertainment. Fueled by curiosity, dismounted and explored the remnants of a once vibrant place. The echoes of laughter and the cheers of visitors seemed to linger in the air, painting an imaginary canvas of a time when families gathered for amusement along the open road. As he ventured deeper into the shadows of forgotten places, mysterious figures emerged at the edges of small towns. These spectral entities, their features obscured by the dim light, watched the passing traveler with an intensity that sent shivers down Tommy's spine. The enigmatic figures seemed to be guardians of secrets, their presence woven into the fabric of the mysterious landscapes. Tommy, drawn to the allure of the unknown, delved into abandoned buildings with a sense of trepidation and excitement. Each step resonated with the creaking floorboards and the whispers of the past. The walls, adorned with peeling wallpaper and faded murals, revealed glimpses of lives that had once intertwined with the mysteries concealed within these walls. In a dilapidated mansion on the outskirts of a forgotten town, he stumbled upon a room filled with antiquated objects. Dust-covered furniture, withered books, and tattered portraits created an atmosphere frozen in time. Tommy, entranced by the artifacts, felt a connection to the individuals who had inhabited the space decades ago. Cryptic symbols etched into the walls and messages scrawled in faded ink hinted at rituals and gatherings that had transpired under the cover of night. Tommy, guided by an unseen force, followed a trail of mystery that led them deeper into the heart of the abandoned mansion. Shadows danced along the hallways, and the air became charged with an energy that hinted at the supernatural. As Tommy explored further, they uncovered hidden chambers adorned with ancient tapestries and ceremonial artifacts. The mansion, it appeared, had once been a meeting place for a society that delved into the mysteries of the unknown. Tommy, now an unwitting participant in a story that transcended time, felt the weight of destiny pressing upon them. A sudden gust of wind extinguished the flickering candle flames in the hidden chambers, plunging him into darkness. The air became thick with a sense of anticipation as mysterious whispers enveloped the space. Guided by an inner intuition, reached out to touch an ancient relic, triggering a surge of energy that pulsed through the room. In that ephemeral moment, he became a conduit for the mysteries that lay dormant in the abandoned mansion. Visions of the past unfolded like pages of an ancient manuscript, revealing a society that had sought communion with forces beyond the veil of the tangible world. Tommy, a witness to the secrets embedded in the mansion's history, grappled with the realization that their journey had taken an unexpected turn into the realms of the supernatural. As the vision subsided, he found themselves standing in the darkness of the abandoned mansion, the air heavy with the residue of ancient energies. The enigmatic figures from the edges of small towns seemed to materialize in the shadows, their presence confirming Tommy's role as a seeker of the unknown. The motorcycle, patiently waiting outside, became a vessel of both escape and continuation. Tommy, now marked by the mysteries encountered, mounted the motorcycle with a sense of purpose. The open road stretched out before them, its twists and turns promising not just physical landscapes, but a journey through the realms of the inexplicable. The enigmatic figures, ever watchful, observed Tommy's departure from the abandoned mansion. Their gazes held the weight of unspoken tales, and Tommy, now intertwined with the mysteries of the past, rode into the twilight, propelled by the dual forces of curiosity and destiny. The road, once a mere ribbon connecting landscapes, had transformed into a threshold between the known and the unknowable. Tommy's motorcycle roared through the night, its engine echoing the echoes of the past. The enigmatic figures faded into the shadows, and Tommy, now a traveler on the borderlands of reality and mystery, embraced the unpredictable twists that awaited on the dark highways of the supernatural.